sturdy-looking one. Perhaps you can assist me with a thing or two. Not much help around here except for green apprentices, and they've other things to worry about. What do we have here? You look as though you might need something to keep your hands warm, HM. I'll tell you what would help. A pair of nice warm gloves. And being the kind soul that I am, I'd be more than happy to provide you with a suitable pair. I've one condition, however. I need you to go get me some wolf meat. Nice arrangement, HM. You bring me some wolf meat, and I'll make sure you don't lose any digits to frostbite. Well, what do you say?
What can I do?
Ah, wonderful. The wolf meat should do nicely. Oh, don't worry, adventurer. I wouldn't forget my part of the bargain. Here, one of these should fit you.
I don't suppose you'd be willing to do a favor for me, lad. A stack of letters came through the pass today, but I don't have the time to send them along. They're all addressed to Talyn Kenai. You can find him to the west down the road. He set up camp next to the frozen lake. What do you say? Do you?
While you were helping me out, this memorandum was given to me to pass on to you. Take some time to read it when you have a chance. I'm thinking it came from the mage trainer Marek. Take a gander at it and go find him inside Anvilmar when you've a chance. I hope you're here to lend us a hand, adventurer. After the last Trog attack, we could use all the help we can get. I hear the buggers have been popping up all across the lands, and it seems Coldridge Valley is no exception. They've been spotted all over the hills to the southeast and near the frozen lake. And that's not all. Just a few nights ago, they attacked and overran our camp to the west. We're a bit short-handed here, lad, and we need strong arms to help drive the Trogs back.
What's that?
Thank you. I've been waiting for these letters for quite some time. Unfortunately, these letters aren't all for me. This one is addressed to Grelin Whitefield. He's not too far away if you'd like to deliver it to him. If I remember correctly, Grelin's camp is down the road to the southeast. No doubt he'll be eager to get his mail. Nothing like a day of boar hunting, eh? Though here in Coldridge Valley, there are so many boars, it almost takes the fun out of it. No need to get them charging. They're all angry and ready without any help. In fact, recently there have been so many boars in the area, it's become dangerous for me to do my daily hunting. Long story short, if you could help me kill some of the boars, I would appreciate it.
On your mind.
Well...
Ah, excellent. It's been a while since I received word from Ironforge. My brother, Sunir, and I were sent to different parts of Don Morocco to investigate the threat posed by the trolls. The Senate has its hands full with the Trogs, so they've no need for further annoyances. From what I've seen, the trolls aren't well situated here in Coldridge Valley, mostly the Southern Cave. I'd say that the army will not be necessary.
Yeah.
group of them came in the night and stole my journal. Better than to trust that good-for-nothing APR. My journal! They took it away to the cave. The one that had it? It was a big brute with some odd markings on his skin and face. I didn't get a much better look than that. You've had some luck with the trolls. Maybe you could go get it back for me. wonderful adventurer. Many thanks for retrieving my note. Well, it would seem that the troll situation here in Coldridge Valley is under control and not much cause for worry. After I put the finishing touches on my report, I'll need someone to courier it to my brother, Sin. I was planning on sending my apprentice to my brother, Senior, with my report, but I would feel much better were it placed in more reliable hands. That is, of course, if you wouldn't mind. You'll have to take the tunnel to get to Karanos. Speak with Mountaineer Thalos before going through the tunnel. It's completely infested with trogs now. Follow the road back to Anvil Mar, then keep heading east to the tunnel. Thalos is stationed nearby. Gah! I was supposed to get this delicious scalding morn brew to Durnan Furcutter inside Anvil Mar a while ago now, but I had to deliver one to Grelin here first. I'll never make it to Anvil Mar before the brew runs cold. You look fast. Maybe you can make it. This cup will only stay hot for 5 more minutes, and Durnan didn't order chilly morn brew, so get going. Anvil Mar is to the northeast, a settlement dug into the mountain. Thanks, adventurer, and don't forget to bring me back my mug.
We drove the trogs out of Gnome Regan, but then it all went so horribly wrong. Now our home is completely irradiated, and we gnomes have been scattered all over Dunmorrow. In my haste to get away from the radiation, I lost all my personal belongings and tools. It was the trolls that got them. They stole my chest, my box, and my bucket of bolts. They took them back to their camp southwest of Anvil Mar. I'm no adventurer. Could you find my things and bring them here to me, please?
Ah, good. Now this will hit the spot. Allow me to take a small break while I enjoy this scalding morn brew. Now that hit the spot. Nothing like a piping hot, nay, scalding morn brew on a cold winter's day to warm your cackles of your soul. Here you go, adventurer. Be a pal and take this empty mug back to Nori for me, would you now?
Oh, yeah. Arcane Arts. Of course. Here's what you need to know, adventurer. Don't get into too much trouble. Save some coin to buy me an ale, or any spells you might want. And stay the heck away from Gnome Regan. Other than that, have a good day. I'll be here if you need me, or want to train, or whatever.
I have the finest wires in the land. See you soon. What can I do for you? Keep your feet on the ground.
an adventurer. You'd be surprised how many couriers I meet who forget to do something as simple as bring back the mug. Mugs don't grow on trees, or so they tell me. Here's a little something for the effort. Thanks again for your help.
Excellent, I can go back to my leisurely hunting now. Thank you, adventurer.
Huzzah! You found them! You're an absolute savior, my friend. Here, it's not much, but it's something for the trouble I've put you through. Thank you!
If the problems we've had here are indicative of what is happening elsewhere in our lands, by Magni's beard, we have some troubles ahead of us. I can only hope that the King and Senate are taking steps to deal with the threat the Trogs pose.
Be good.
Well, if Whitebeard is sending you to Dunmaroth on important business, I can't very well stop you, can I? At least let me provide you with some advice and directions. The Trogs in the tunnel are extremely hostile and haven't shown any hesitation in attacking travelers through the tunnel. You seem tough enough, though, so you should probably be safe. Directions? If you're going to speak with Senyu, you'll find him in Karanos. Make your way through the tunnel, and after you come out on the other side, just keep following the road. It'll run right into Karanos.
Hey! You look like a hardy adventurer. If you're planning on braving the pass, do you suppose you could bring a package to the inn in Karanos? You were planning on stopping at the inn, right? If you make it through the pass, you'll definitely want to take a breather there. Anyway, bring this to Tanik Frosthammer, the innkeeper's assistant. I can't get through the pass myself, and it'll be days until a mountaineer escort comes through.
Thank you.
Ragnar Rumbleshot at your service.
Safe travel.
What's this? Ah, my brother's report.
I told him to be sparing with the use of the king's name, but he didn't listen. No harm, I suppose, though it's sure to ruffle some feathers in the Senate. Not that those weren't some feathers that needed ruffling. Nonetheless, I guess that means that I should send my report on to Ironforge as well, but I must admit, I'm a bit behind. Bloody cold. We should have some work for you later. Interesting. At last, the supplies from Hans. I was beginning to worry. We've had scarce word from Anvilmar ever since the Trogs overran the pass. Thanks for bringing this to me, adventurer, and please, make yourself comfortable. You must be tired after your journey. Beldin Steelgrill owns the local mechanic shop, and he's the best siege engine tech there is. But he's not forgiving to his tools. I swear he almost breaks more arclight spanners than we can supply him with. We just filled his last order for tools. If you deliver it to him, I'm sure he'll make it worth the effort. His shop, Steelgrill's Depot, is just northeast of Karanos. And it's a local haunt for veteran siege engine pilots, so keep your ears open for opportunities while you're there. Driving a siege engine isn't for everyone. It takes an iron grip and nerves of steel. Lucky I have both. How about you? How's your metal? Wanna prove it to me? Well, looking to make my engine, troll plow, a little more cozy. Get me a heap of Wendigo mains from the Grizzled Den, west of Karanos. Those mains would make a great rug for troll plows inside deck. I'm preparing to start a mission for the Siege Brigade. It's a long one. And I need to stock Jetsteam with a month's worth of supplies. So while Steelgrill is working on my tank, can you do some hunting for me? I'll need some fur for bedding, and boar meat for food. You can get meat from boars and fur from the bears. You can find them both in the snowfield south of the Grizzled Den. Hegnar Rumbleshot sells guns off the road to Anvilmar. Riflemen and mortar teams spend a lot of time practicing out near his shop, and he's always needing fresh ammunition. But the last crate of ammo I sent him got lost. My courier said he was camped near the Grizzled Den when Wendigo chased him away, and the fool left Rumbleshot's ammo behind. Adventurer, can you get that ammo and take it to Rumbleshot? He's been waiting on it, and I'm sure he's running low. You have my tools. Well done, lad, well done. I just broke my last fang ratchet an hour ago, and I need one of those to finish repairs on Pilot Stonegear's siege engine. You did a good thing by lugging those tools here, adventurer. Here, take these coins for your help.
Your body looks worn and your spirit weary. Rest yourself beneath our roof and allow Elune to guide your dreams.
Thank you.
Oslo's shipment finally came through. The ammo might be late, but just like my granddaddy used to tell me, late's better than never. Thank you much, adventurer. I already have buyers eager for this stuff.
I've the finest wares in the land.